single and loving it. There's no denying it, just as long as there's an I in it. She's single and loving it. Loving it.
Single. Good morning. Hi, I'm Jeanette Gleason, and this is Single and Loving It. It's the show that celebrates being single. We've got a great show for you today. I have found three wonderful women who are single
and loving it!
Okay. Let's meet our first guest, okay? She's a joyologist who hails from Cincinnati, Ohio. So please welcome Helen DeCoste. Helen, how do you like being single?
I love it, I love it, I love it!
Thank you, Helen. Next, we have Linda Harding, an entrepreneur an ex-groupie from Long Beach, California.
Hi, Jeanette. Let me tell you, I've seen a lot of hotel ceilings, but today, I'm single and loving the solitude. I am.
And you are one radiant lady. Finally, please welcome Flash Mitchell from Decatur, Illinois.
Hi, Jeanette. Mr. Pips and I are both single and loving it.
Well, I guess it's unanimous. We're all single and loving it. But let's get serious for a moment. You know, being single hasn't always been easy. There was a brief time after my breakup with George when everything felt heavy and dark. It was bad. I mean, I was practicing witchcraft and Xeroxing the obituaries. Quite frankly, I was single and loathing it. But now I'm single and loving it! All right, Flash, tell me something. When did you know that you were out of the darkness?
Oh, well, it happened for me about a year ago, Jeanette. I gave myself a nickname, I moved out of my parents' basement, and I finally got braces! And I'm single, and I'm loving it! Yeah.
You know, I'll tell you what I do, Jeanette. Whenever that darkness descends upon me, I just think of my good friend, Edgar Winter. And I say to myself, hey, my boobs may need a hoist, but I can still bounce a quarter off my ass! I can!
Wow, wow. Take an action, change a feeling. Okay. Now, Helen, how about you? As I understand it, you are, and always have been, and a proactive... You have been proactively unattached.
That's right, Jeanette. Yeah. As you know, I'm a joyologist, and it takes a lot of time and energy to stay joy-focused and to teach others how to stay joy-focused.
Wow. So you don't feel like you've missed anything?
Oh, absolutely not, Jeanette. As a matter of fact, interesting story, but about 8 years ago, or actually when I was 8 years old, I made a very conscious decision to remain single, and frankly, I think I'm very good at it. You know what I mean?
Okay. Okay, well then I have a question for all of you. It's Friday night, and you've had the week from hell. How do you unwind?
Oh, Jeanette, I'm a manager at Target Stores, Inc., so I know all about stress, okay? Okay. And I'll tell you what works for me, okay? I come home, I fry up a couple of beautiful cube steaks, one for me and one for Mr. Pips, of course, right? I toss my copy of Sister Act into the VCR and I say, hello, heaven, okay?
All right. Well, that's what I call single and...
love it!
Terrific, terrific. Okay, now, ladies, let's talk about sex. All right. How do you deal with the sexual aspect of being single, Linda?
Well, Jeanette, thanks to my good friend, Edgar Winter, and his amazing hot tub, I'm now co-founder and president of Pleasure Yourself Unlimited, where we say, hey, lose the shame and master the game!
Hey, hey. Fantastic. Wow. All right, well, let's take some questions from our audience, shall we? Hi.
I love being single just as much as the next gal, but I find Sundays really difficult.
Any advice? I know exactly what you mean. What I do is I do all my tweezing for the whole week on Sundays. Right, Mr. Pips? He knows.
No. No, actually, you know what you got to do? I have a little advice. You got to put on your favorite cute outfit, something like this. Turn on your favorite record, and you got to get in front of the mirror and shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Get funky, you know?
Yes. What do you do on Valentine's Day when society tells us it's not okay to be single?
Oh, okay, well, I'll tell you what I like to do on Valentine's Day is lie on my bed and draw myself into my favorite Kathy cartoons. Mm. You know? Yeah.
That sounds really sad.
All right. It's not sad, because I love being single. We all love it, right, ladies? We love it.
So sometimes I do miss spooning with Richard.
Yeah, but it's fleeting, right?
Well, sometimes I can't really shake it. I can't.
Yeah, but you still love being single, right?
I guess so. I love it.
Yeah. I need a man.
Okay. Well, we're running out of time.
I said I need a man.
Join us next week on Single and Loving.
I need a man to get on me.
Mr. Pixel Chair.